Hello, YouTube. It's Scrap Baby here, and today we're going to be playing Happy Wars. But where is the controller? I don't know where it is. That means I can't play. If only I can find it. Oh, there it is. Be back. Okay. I got the controller at last. How to fix this camera. There we go. Never mind. So you can see, I have lots of friends. But the only friends I have are Mountain Freddy, Springtrap, and Lefty. The Rockstar's trashing the game, and others. Which is friends that I have no intentions to love, since I love no one but myself. Now, let's get to playing Happy Wars. I'm pretty sure you all know about wars. They aren't happy. None of them are. Wars are nothing to laugh about. Sadly, people do laugh about wars. And it saddens me that it's like this. It saddens me that people laugh about anything. Even if it is about death. It's such a sad thing that people do. I don't understand why. Oh man, it's just messed up. But who knows why? Anyways, still a bit upset that I had to murder someone, and no more than Freddy did. At least he went a bit soft on them and didn't murder them fully. He just knocked them out. Hopefully, he didn't murder them fully. Hopefully, they're still alive. Since I hate death, but this game is about death, sadly. So I really don't want to play this. But William Afton is forcing me to play it. So I have to. Or else he'll dismantle me. Along with Fireboy. A two-tailed red fox. With fire powers. I don't know how the others are going to survive around him. It's me. I just stay away from him. When will the efforts finish? Let's just wait, kiddies. Let's just wait until it finally loads up. After all, I am only playing a few rounds of it. It is a bit fun, but it is a bit violent, as you can tell. Oh, are we underwater? Here I am, a poor warrior, about to get killed billions of times. Now let's wait for everyone to show. There's three other people already, and me. Now more people are joining. Wait, is Regular Animal 50 actually an animal? Who knows? I'm gonna invite my friends for fun. I don't think they want to play with me. Xbox One. Just not to play with me, sadly. I wish they would play with me. I really wish they would. But of course, it has to be this way. Sadly, well, we're talking. Well, it should begin soon. I can hear the noises through the lights. I wonder, what are they watching on their computers? I wonder, do they even have a computer? Who knows? I wish my friends were here to play with me. But sadly they're not. So I'm all alone. All alone, just playing. By myself. About to witness death. Thousands and thousands of times. Even though I have murdered tons of other people. Please, let's start it already. Please. But tonight, never mind. Someone's left. I have to wait longer now. I hate waiting. Please, finish up already. Please, don't make me wait any longer. I can't stand waiting. I just can't stand waiting. That's wrong. Or something. I just can't. Oh, it's finally Sunday. At last. I don't even know the controls. Still need to teach me that game. I can already hear the chaos start to go. Look at all these people here. All these people seem to die. All on steroids. Even Gleason. And it's this man. Look at those skeleton fish. Those killer fish. They're gonna kill many people. They have to live in the middle to not die. I'm sorry, but this has to be it has to be this way. So much violence. Now we're just winning. And the ducks seem to have no advantage. We seem to have the advantage. I almost killed someone. I'm making a fall. I don't wish to kill anyone. I can't see what's going on. And there's skeleton fish again. My poor teammates murdered by them. So much fighting. It feels like a real war. Even though I don't like war. Oh, I died. What a sad death. Death is nothing to laugh about, though. This still is a staggering fish. Something.